You may have noticed that the Vue 3 version of Vue Router came with a few breaking changes from its predecessor. Most of these changes are easy to spot, and the migration process is very straightforward. However, a very obscure but important change is often overlooked that can lead to a hard-to-debug behavior. All navigations are now always asynchronous. So if you have been wondering why query params in your URL are nowhere to be found in your setup method or created hooks, but they still appear on your template when you interpolate them, stick around because we're going to dive into what's going on in these situations. To explore this, we'll use a bare-bones Vue 3 skeleton app with Vue Router 4 already installed. You can follow along with the code in this repo. Go ahead and npm install if you haven't done so already, and npm run serve the project locally. When you first visit the localhost URL, you will see that we are attempting to output the contents of our URL's query params onto the page directly. If you now go ahead and add some query params to the URL like so, and reload the page will correctly reflect the newly added param. Let's go ahead and take a look inside app.vue, where I've also added a created hook into our component. You will see a console log line that is outputting the contents of router.query, like we are in the template. Let's go ahead and run the experiment again, with and without the query param like we did a minute ago. You will quickly notice that no matter how many params you add, or how many times you reload the page, the object that has been logged into the console is empty. Let's unwrap this and then I will show you how we can easily fix this behavior. As I alluded to in the beginning, one of the often overlooked Vue Router 4 breaking changes is that all navigations are now always asynchronous. This becomes more obvious when working with transitions, as the documentation suggests, because it will trigger the animation as the router goes from empty to populated by data. The reason why we can see the param in the browser but not in the console is because Vue's reactivity system is kicking in and updating the HTML with the router queries object as soon as it is available. Remember, it is now asynchronous. This happens so quickly that to us, it seems like it was always there, which can be sometimes confusing when working with query params inside your setup functions or lifecycle hooks like created. Luckily, the fix for this is very straightforward. We just need to go into main.js where we are mounting our application and wait until the router is done loading and is ready to mount our app so that all the router content is immediately available to our code. If you go back to the browser and add the params and reload, you will now correctly see in the console window that the params are now available to us in the mounted hook. You can also try this with a setup function if you prefer the composition API. I hope this article helped you get unstuck and understand the why on a hard to debug but easy to fix Vue router problem. See you in the next one.